Hello, I'm Stefan Dennis. You may remember me from things like Prisoner and Cop Shop and Neighbours. Currently on Neighbours. This is my wardrobe department. I say my wardrobe department because this is my little area. So you thought that I would have the entire room, didn't you? But no. I just did that section there. That's a shirt I just took off. That's really interesting theatre, isn't it? A shirt I just took off. This is Paul Robinson here. Okay? There. T-shirt, ties, T-shirts, shirts, jumpery things, trousers, coats, suits, dressing gowns, and something very strange. This is the best place to come. If you ever go to a fancy dress party, this is the place to come to. Never go to a costume shop. You come here, wardrobe. It's easy. You're probably familiar with this place because you've probably been here a few times before with other actors. This is the green room. That's the very conscientious and studious Evie. And there's the very laid-back Harley, Wonderboy Millers, and over in the corner there is Christopher. Except it's not Christopher, because that's his character name. His real name's James Mason. Not like James Mason, the famous actor James Mason, although he's a famous actor as well. So that makes two famous James Mason actors, really, doesn't it?
It does. Yeah.
And there's Fletch.
Oh, he's in the green room as well.
Hi, just got today's fan mail.
As animals mark their spot with a bit of urine, I've marked my spot with some rather silly photographs. And as Tom has behind you, and young Ryan here and all that. So, oh, hello, look. I'm very important. This is my green room phone. Hello, green room.
G'day, mate. Do you want to do a line run at some stage?
Yeah, if I could.
I'm actually very, very busy at the moment. I'm doing something quite important for a multinational company.
And I don't believe you. You haven't done anything important since 1995.
Yeah, but not a lot of people know that, and so you're now blowing my cover immensely. Remember this guy? I was just working with him before.
There's the pitch document and the three options I think we should consider as nominations for Food City.
Ah, good. So US, Savannah, US, Manchester, UK, and Toulon in France. These are all very good. That is me done in studio for today. I've got to shoot off because I'm going to go and do a scene with Jane Hall now. Lovely Miss Jane. I'll see you out there. I keep forgetting. It seems like, see, this is the weird thing, and it's going to sound really schmaltzy, but it only seems like yesterday that Jane left.
Yeah.
But it was 3 years ago.
I know. Two and three quarter years, and I'll tell you, it feels brilliant to be back,
well,
honestly.
Like I said to you before, does it feel like you haven't left the place?
No, and that's right. Yeah. It's good. This is, it's eerily familiar, but in the most wonderful way, because, you know, I'm essentially back because I get to work with people like him, and that's what I've missed. So it feels lovely. You didn't expect me to be so nice to you, did you? It's great. Honestly, it's great. It feels like just like coming home.
So I've been very excited knowing that Miss Jane's been coming back for months now.
Yeah, it's lovely. Mm. I don't think we're getting married again, but you never know. How many attempted weddings did we have? Three?
No, we had three, didn't we?
Three and one worked.
And, yeah, never say never, because, you know,
Stranger things can happen. What's going to happen? What can we tell them? It's a treat.
Well, you came here to do that, but then you were sidetracked into this,
yeah.
And then that overthrew that.
I know I have to shoot a scene in a towel, which is worrying.
Am I there?
Yes, which is even more worrying. But that's all I'm going to give you.
No, I just read that one, actually.
Yeah, did you?
Yeah. That's funny.
It's going to be good.
That's good. And Scotty's doing that.
I know.
Yeah.
I know.
See, that's what even is more fun, because Scott Major is now a director. And she's come back
to this. So last time I was here, we acted together, and now he's apparently going to be bossing me around on set, which is going to be very interesting.
And he won't. He'll be too scared.